Hey, Janine.
Yeah.
What is your favorite inspirational quote?
Recently. Life does not happen to you. It happens for you.
Aha. I think I actually quoted that one the other day after hearing you say it. Yeah.
You're listening to Ed Milet right now.
Quoted it on my Daniel Brambles.
You did. Daniel!
What's your second favorite quote, my dear?
I don't know. Let's see, my second favorite quote. I think I already quoted this once, but what is the ocean but a multitude of drops?
Yes, also a classic from the Cloud Atlas. And what is your final favorite quote of late?
I just moved it. I'm only responsible for what I say, not for what you understand. Thanks, pizza.
Very nice.
Yep.
And mine are, I'll do it later, I can't do it, and if at first you don't succeed, redefine success.
That was awesome.
Do I need rationale for the reasons I chose to choose? No, but you as an individual are welcome to speculate. That's Janine's hand. That's Daniel's beard. And now we're going to bed because for some reason I have to record this really close to the cutoff time for Beddy Times, whatever. So thank you for turning in to Daniel's spontaneous quotey rambles with Janine. It's been a good day. That's what we do. Tomorrow will be even better. That's the Daniel guarantee. Thanks for tuning in. Toodles.